I'm delighted to say, here in the grotto of McLean's TV, we're joined by two of Santa's little helpers. We have Eddie and we have Warren. And I believe, lads, you're involved in a wee bit of football.
Sometimes.
Yeah, well, try to be.
And have you a wee message for any of the fans who might want to go to football this Christmas?
I would like to say to them, get yourselves across to Windsor Park on Boxing Day and see a good feast of football.
So you're a Glentoran manager and you're telling people to go to Windsor Park and not go to the Oval?
Well, if they go to the Oval, they'll not be saying too much.
Oh, that's okay. And what about you, Warren? Have you a message?
No, as Eddie says, it'll be a great occasion. Boxing Day always is. It's one for the fans, but, you know, as I say, you can't let your emotions run. And as what Eddie says, let the fans come to the game in for a good game on Boxing Day.
I love the way you're sitting here all nice and cosy and up like that, you know, and it'll come Boxing Day, you'll be knocking each other's lights out.
It's not a bad lad, it's not a bad lad.
We're trying not to be like some of them. Try to keep our emotions down.
And the key to it all is for the good of the game, boys, a good league as well, too, like that, and you want the fans to turn out in their thousands, but more importantly, the fans to enjoy themselves and behave themselves.
Absolutely, and I think up to now, Logie, the way football's been going, the Premier League this season, I think it's been a great product. It's been a great advertisement for Northern Ireland. Very, very close league this year compared to what it's been in the past, and I think, you know, with Derby Day, Boxing Day being Derby Day, a good day to get out and watch the games.
And how do you think Santa's going to react to the letter you sent him, which was, please don't let Linfield win the league, Santa?
I'm just asking for 3 points on Boxing Day. It's from what I've been told by the gaffer, Roy Coyle, Glentoran haven't won at Windsor Park on a Boxing Day, ever. So, big pressure, if you know.
what about your letter to Santa?
I've been sending a letter to Santa every day, so yeah. No, I was just saying, we've just got to keep going, really. We've got a wee bit of momentum, and listen, at the end of the day, I said it, even with the big two game there that went, you know, with Glen Turner, I thought the second half were fantastic, and you know, all form goes out the window. It's an occasion for the fans, yes, but we can't let it, you know, affect the players. We've just got to worry about ourselves, and I'm sure Eddie's saying the same.
Absolutely, absolutely.
You're right, lads. Bah humbug. Have a great Christmas and have a great big two game. And obviously, Glentoran, Linfield, two of the mainstays of the Irish League. Let's hope the fans have a great day, and let's hope the teams enjoy themselves.
Cheers,
thank you.